What is the Charleston about?
Rejection.
Rejection.
The Charleston is about a nice man who gets rejected.
Have I ever been rejected? I can honestly say that I have never been rejected. You want to dance with me?
No.
Oh my goodness.
I have, by little kids, I go and I'm like, oh my gosh, give me a hug. Like, no.
How does it feel to be rejected?
Getting rejected, it hurts more than your self-confidence. It hurts your manhood.
It feels like the girl takes your heart and she crushes it like a glass doll.
It hits me.
And she throws it into a volcano. I mean, I could cry right now.
How should you respond to rejection?
You should respond to rejection with a smile. I mean, just blow it off.
But you shouldn't mourn over it, I guess. Just,
yeah, just be like happy about it.
I've done myself that. They just can't handle all this. Just like losing my self-esteem.
Nope.
We ultimately let them dance with us.
We have to.
Seven, eight.